Hello. Just for posterity, Uncle Pepe is just making a little record of how nuts I'm going. I've been blessed lately to become a friend of a lady named Jerry Lynn Fraser, who has a history in the music industry and actually in the movie industry also. And I'm going to be joining a band called Top Shelf, in which Jerry sings, and also this other gentleman, Dennis, they call Satchmo. And it's a jazz band. Now that, oh, this way, that conga behind me is coming along. I'm going to start playing that again. But we should have a lot of fun. I know the other two are great singers, and whatever you think of me, hey. But anyway, I hope we can have a great, great group of you come out and come see us. I'll let you know where we're playing as soon as I know. I know it's gonna be one of the gigs is at Summer Glen Country Club up in Golf Club rather up in Ocala. So that's gonna be happening December 12th. So hopefully I'll see you up there. Bye for now.